if you consider any topic in medicine, you can go with the following subheadings, like anatomy and pathophysiology of that particular illness, etiology of that particular illness, important clinical features, possible complications with respect to that illness, and the necessary investigations, treatment, and of course prevention of that particular illness.